smells like death in here. Trust me. We shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Thank you.
Being observant is literally in your name, Watcher.
But truly, he is a terrible sight to behold. I think I may be sick.
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, Horseman.
if only for a brief time, before their inevitable destruction.
Don't dislocate your arm patting yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?
Music to my ears.
Feel the burn!
Dismembering angels. We all need a hobby.
I hope you've left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Fire!
Oh, that is unfortunate. We were set up. War. The others. They're... greater forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Something is wrong with the world.
Intelligent order is imbalanced. Step forward. Now I ask of both angel and demon, do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary, yet immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift, the final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are now mine. You are finally free!
Cowards!
Ah, the impetuous creature awakens. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. You wear your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, oh Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, you are quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flamethrower? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many forces. Your survival depends on what you've learned. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas?
The demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone.
The Fire Hollow. Something changes when I hold it. I can feel its power coursing through my hands. I feel nothing. Like wading through a pond.
Procure the Flame Hollow. How much for it?
You're kidding.
I am. Look at you, learning to identify humor. That's character growth.
Well, you remain painfully the same. Do you want something?
Well, since you asked, I require... Oh, I hate this word. I require your help.
Really?
And truly, as you know, I'm a demon about town, a busy soul trader. My business takes me all across this world and others, but something is blocking my way. Someone is muscling in on the serpent holes. This invasion has stripped me of my ability to move freely throughout the realm.
Sounds like your problem, not mine.
The Stone Marauders wish to control the serpent holes themselves. One must confront these unwieldy beasts for the good of all. All right, but for the good of demons and horsemen, the serpent holes must be cleansed. And that Flame Hollow is the first key. As you know, I am unfit for such an outing, but you and your whip are so much more persuasive.
Why would I help you?
This has the makings of a mutually beneficial relationship.
I've heard this before. Still not happening.
Ever. There are treasures hidden away in the Serpentine Network. You clear the way for me, they are yours. You will require more hollows to traverse the network in its entirety, but it will be worth it. Unlock the passageways, lay waste to the Guardians, and I promise their bountiful treasures are yours and yours alone.
I'll consider it, Demon.
Ah, Fury! How kind of you to pay me a visit. I trust the slaying is going well.
None of your concern, Demon.
Your tone betrays you, Horseman. You see, I was right after all, yes? You and your kin have been deceived.
That's no secret. But by who?
Surely angels are the most likely suspect. Wouldn't you agree after what happened to dear old Rampage?
You are not fit to speak his name.
No need to unleash your might on me, Horseman. Look to those who would benefit from your failure. Your enemies are closer than you think. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
These poor, lost souls. Ugh, I feel about heavy. If you were any suffering, you'd be the clown. It appears your poor lost souls have found a purpose. Aren't you thrilled for them? You The Earth never ceases to impress with its variety of abominations.
I thought they had all been destroyed.
You know these things?
When they roam free, we call them the chosen.
You will fall. Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
They are old. Neither of heaven nor hell, to be sure. Only humans, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I'm a clever thing, mistress. But even I do not know everything. When it comes to the darkness.
So, 3 swords total?
So it seems.
It's always 3, isn't it?
Pardon?
3 keys, 3 stones, 3 swords. Rather predictable, don't you think?
Have you lost your mind?
No. I just think it's gonna create 6 shortcuts.
Oh!
Never even break a sweat against skeletons. Easy. Do you hear it?
This is not what we seek. Let us carry on.
Wait. The Maker.
You owe him nothing.
I know. I want him to owe me. Easy, child. Easy. I can lead you to others like you. Humans. Won't that be nice?